The Permanent Secretary, Federal Ministry of Health, Alhaji Mohammed Mahmouda, represented by the Director of Food and Drug Services, Pharmacist Olubukola Ajayi, noted that the alarming rate of inappropriate use of drugs has resulted to an increase in casualties. He said that evidence-based strategies have been put in place for the prevention and treatment of substance abuse.
Notions are also organized in the immense benefits of implementing evidence-based strategies in the prevention and treatment of drug and substance abuse, as well as rehabilitation of drug users. Concerted efforts are constantly being made to strengthen global action and cooperation towards achieving drug-free society.
Representative of the National Drug Law Enforcement Agency, NDLEA, Dr. Kolo Jonah, said the NDLEA is intensifying its fight against drug peddlers by exposing flashpoints. He said partnership with health agencies has become imperative to addressing the menace of substance abuse, noting that the NDLEA is doing its best to tackle drug abuse.
Now, we understand that there's nowhere in the world where it is possible to reduce crime rate to 0%. And we've decided, we've resolved, that if that is not achievable, we can do whatever it takes within the provisions of the law to reduce the activities of illicit drug cultivation, trafficking, storage, distribution, and consumption in Nigeria to the barest minimum.
The Director General of NAFDAC, Professor Mujishola Adeyeye, represented by Director, Narcotics and Controlled Substances, Dr. Umari Musa, said the existence of open drug market has contributed to the availability of illicit substances, which has encouraged the menace in the country. He also called for concerted efforts in the fight against drug abuse.
Our policy, therefore, at the level of the agency, is to ensure the availability of controlled medicines for illicit medical purpose while preventing diversion to illicit channels and abuse. This, we must recognize, is not something we can do alone because of the cross-cutting issues involved in the control of, in the regulation and control of the controlled substances.
The national discourse was the concluding part of the 2021 Drug Sensitization Week with the theme Share Facts on Drugs, Save Lives, organized by the Federal Ministry of Health. Lois Abasambu, ASO Television News.